They're up and pacing, that Soho going right out to grab the racetrack. Racing second, Peruvian Hanover on the inside as they race into the turn. Royal Majesty pacing third. Artesian gets away fourth. All-American Captor is fifth. Racing to the backside. Now six, Glorious Boys racing seventh. Down the backside, Light Sizzle. Up on the outside, Mount Palm Mark. Treading the field, coast to coast, Yankee. Opening quarter, 26-1. Into the turn, going to the 3/8 mark. On the outside, Peruvian Hanover and Ron Pierce grab the racetrack. Soho racing second. Royal Majesty pacing third. Racing fourth, Artesia. Tips to the outside, will follow the cover from Royal Majesty. Coming to the halfway point, it's Peruvian Hanover the leader. Royal Majesty charging up on the outside at the half, 54-3, 28-2. Second quarter, and they're going at it. The end of the turn in the 5/8. Peruvian Hanover on the inside. Royal Majesty on the outside, second. Soho racing third. Down the backside, All-American Capture is fourth. Three wide, Light Sizzles now fifth. Artesian between horses. Going to the three-quarter mark. Royal Majesty sticks ahead in front. Peruvian Hanover on the outside. Soho right there, third. Three quarters, 121-4. 27-1, backside, a little more than an eighth to go. Royal Majesty, and here comes Soho on the move on the outside. Peruvian Hanover third, down the stretch they come. Royal Majesty, Soho closing on the outside. Royal Majesty and John Campbell win the Magical Mike. 150 flat.
Just a gigantic effort by Royal Majesty. Got away third, had to go first over, was outside much of the way, and draws off to win it in 150 flat.
Royal Majesty, 5-year-old style of Matt Scooter, Lady Hathaway. National season's record, aged pacing stallion on a half-mile track. The trip happened to go first up. You guys were going at it for about a good 3/8 of a mile.
Yeah, this horse, he's a warrior. You know, he's set a world record as a 2-year-old, and he's still going strong now as an age horse, and that's very difficult to do in this day and age at the level that he has. And he's actually gotten better as the year's gone on, and, you know, that's quite amazing.